When we talk about the cryptocurrency ecosystem, people often use the terms coin and token interchangeably. But in reality, coins and tokens are very distinct types of digital assets. The main difference between coins and tokens is where they operate. While a coin is native to the blockchain it was built on, think Bitcoin or Ethereum, a token operates within a smart contract built upon another cryptocurrency's blockchain. Some examples include Tether, MakerDAO, and Aave protocols, which all run on the Ethereum blockchain. But what can you do with a token? Depending on the terms of a smart contract, users who hold tokens can be granted specific permissions within the smart contract's protocol. Some tokens give users a say in how a network's protocol evolves over time, whether through voting rights, also known as governance, or through partial ownership in the overall project, also known as security. Security and governance tokens grant users the ability to weigh in on and benefit from the future of a given cryptocurrency. Another key aspect that separates coins and tokens is their fungibility. Coins such as Bitcoin are said to be fungible or interchangeable, meaning any Bitcoin can be swapped for any other Bitcoin with no diminished value. On the other hand, tokens can be fungible and non-fungible, meaning some tokens are unique, one-of-a-kind assets. In summary, coins and tokens provide very different functions within the cryptocurrency ecosystem. While both can be bought, sold, traded, and held, tokens can offer users different permissions, such as governance and security. To see what tokens are available in your area, visit an exchange like CEX.IO to start trading. Want to learn more about trading cryptocurrencies? Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. For more in-depth articles and guides, visit CEX.IO University. Link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and may the markets trend in your favor.